Want to know about the Sharp Aquos Zero? Then stay tuned with TechGraphic. And please like the video if feel this video informative. Let's firstly talk about the general specifications of Sharp Aquos Zero. Operating system will be Android V9.0 Pie. And it will be available color in black color. Secondly, let's talk about the display of Sharp Aquos Zero. 6.2 inches color OLED touchscreen display with multi-touch, aspect ratio 18.79, pixel density 536 pixels per inch, water resistance, dust resistant, and some sensors are light sensor, proximity sensor, accelerometer, gyroscope, and fingerprint sensor. Thirdly, let's talk about the processor and the RAM of Sharp Aquos Zero. Processor is going to be 2.8 GHz, octa-core, Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor. Whereas the RAM will be 6 GB. And fourthly, let's talk about the camera of Sharp Aquos Zero. Rear camera will be 22.6 MP, and front camera will be of 8 MP, with auto flash, face detection, touch to focus, dual tone LED flash. Fifth, we will talk about storage of Sharp Aquos Zero. The internally available storage will be 128 GB, and is non-expandable. Sixth, at last, we shall get you noticed about the battery. The battery is 3130 mAh, non-removable. Moving forward, now we shall discuss the price and release date of Sharp Aquos Zero. The expected price is US$436, that is 30,990 Indian rupees, and the release date shall be around April 25, 2019, expected. And finally, we shall talk about the overall score and alternatives for Sharp Aquos Zero. Overall score from TechGraphic will be 8 out of 10, and the best alternative for Sharp Aquos Zero is Motorola Moto P40. Well, I hope you found the information valuable. So, please do a return favor by clicking the like button and subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching Sharp Aquos Zero specifications and price.